Kimber said one for depression. Dude, I'm telling you, it's bad.
I'm just, if I go to TwitchCon, if I went to TwitchCon and I had a line,
yeah,
and I would sit here, I love my community, and I literally had people that are 15, half my age, getting in line to meet me, I would kind of feel like a loser. That's just my opinion, because it's just...
What?
I don't want to hang out with a bunch of fucking 15-year-olds and find the relatability there. I'd feel weird.